And hopefully my controller is currently working. Okay. Controller appears to work. Options. Vibrant gray, nostalgic gray, gray greens. Whoa, Virtual Boy. Diverse Adventure. Geographic Dude. Haunted Graveyard. Fuchsia League. The Vermilion Tree. Rival's Den. Falling Blocks. Warvyland 99. Splash Ocean. Bottom of the Well. Nice downwell reference there. Land of Moustaches. Little Bounty Hunter. This be a Metroid one. Barrels and Kongs. Purple Oblivion. Bomber Party. Eternal Man. I guess let's start with the Vibrant Gray and kind of see where that goes. Oops, I forgot to change the controls. Or I don't know if I could change the controls. We'll find out in a second. Jump, attack, release power, quick power, pause menu, back. Okay, that's pretty much what I want to change it to anyway. So, let's see what this is like. Your little intro thing. I like the style on the art, especially the last scene with the background thing. It was really cool. The kid's grumpy butt. Thereof. A robot on the shelf. Okay, one button jumps. Yeah, for my magic stuff. And standing on my bed. Am I a nightstand for you? Nightstand? Yeah, I can stand on the shelf. Crouch, jump. And how about the door? My body sticks out from the edge, that's neat. You should be able to see that. Well, apparently can't go by that gentleman. Can I talk to the chicken? Aww. Can I attack the chicken? Aww. It just makes a bark noise. Dang it, chicken. I can hop on the roofs. That's kind of neat. Just check out people's houses and stuff. Their U's are a little bit weird. I feel like they look kind of look like V's, how they have them. It's a very minor complaint, but those silly things that I think of because I mess with the font so much. I wonder if there's a reason that I can jump on this roof. Oh hey, I can shoot up. Oh, looks like I'm gonna have search from a friend. Still wanna talk to the chickens. Or smack them. The music has a little bit of a Shovel Knight kind of sound to it. At a certain level of whimsical. Okay, there's the school. So I think I'm gonna shirt class a little bit longer and check out the rest of the town. Shoot every chicken. Gonna shoot everybody. Oh, that person's painting a little picture. It kinda looks like the mountains in the back, I think. That's kinda neat. Little touches, little details. I wanna be able to open all these little chests everywhere. These two. Everyone should speak about their feelings. Well, I'm gonna get in trouble. I wonder if I can jump off this. Yeah. I'm gonna take the quick path. Oh, I like the bridge kinda presses down when I walk across it. That's cool. That's a really neat touch. Oops. Oh yeah. Oh, beam looks cool. Looks like you got a menu. Looks like there's also a lot of spells. Cool. Beam. Suck beam, kid. Aww. Oh, I wonder if I can whack the chickens now. Oh yeah, you give me a sword. And go kick a chicken. Aww. Ooh. However, I can smack little pots. Break everything in the town. Okay. Okay, where am I going here? I can't go that way. Ooh, that music was slightly loud. Oh, hey. Puff. Ah. I can kick those. Awesome. Yeah, when she's beam, I'm beam right back at you, Crow Man. I wonder if you have a new ability for me. Nope, just more beam. Apparently that's how I activate those things. Oh no, maybe not. Okay, disappearing little platforms. Up and down, big choices. I don't want to go down first. There's always good stuff in the basement. Apparently, sword does not do a lot of damage to that guy. Little platform in action. Got an extra heart. Really fun little brick tiles everywhere. I wonder if you do more damage to enemies that you have, like, opposite powers from. Oh, yeah, definitely. Either that or enemies are weak to certain abilities. Can I attack down? Ooh, I have a down thrust. Yay! If I have anything special with beam, I can shoot up with beam. I can shoot down with beam. Okay. Wait. I wonder if the lamps are like checkpoints. Oh, there's a key over there. I think that is the thing that I want. What's that?
I was going to open it for her to let her sit up there, but it's a little too chilly.
I understand. When you tried to open it, she probably scooted too, right?
Oh, I know.
Cloaked penguins! Sorry, I zoned into the game for a little while. I was not checking chat as much as I should. Yeah, I think they're a little over 7k last time I looked. But I think they're only looking for 12? This guy is crafty. I wonder if I can sword bounce on him. Oh, I totally can. Do the Shovel Knight style. Oop, and I got wrecked. I got super wrecked. I guess the head bounce is pretty much how. I murder those guys. Yeah, there's too many distractions, right? This is my buddy. How'd this kid get through all... Oh, the armors came to life. Okay, I see. You've been debating on it because you want to support a dev doing a physical edition like that. Yeah, I love physical editions. I think that stuff's really cool. Plus, this game's pretty fun so far. Combine my powers. Sword, beam, oh. Cause I'm tight. It says press jump for more information, but jump selects things. Oh, that makes boomerang. Cool. So I have a magic sword now. Ooh, that's neat. Can I swap between these? Oh yeah, boomerang. Cool. I like the power combining thing. It's a mechanic I've been wanting to use for a while. This is some swanky music. Well, I bet you. I got mouse power. That's adorable. Look at my little hat. I want to know how to get up there. Get that power up. This way first. Oh yeah, magic sword Rex. I almost jumped right into that pit. I was like, oh, there's just a hole here. Wonder what I'll go down to. Oh, robot. Sorry, robot. I like games having me explore. Oh yeah? More magic power? You wanna sneak back down here and see what else I missed over here. Oh, there's so many directions to go. This must only be like the last powers that you get. Can I just select mouse? No? Oh, maybe I can. Nope. Oh, that's where it tells you where things are. But it looks like I need to find a mouse to get mouse. Though I kind of want to go back out here. I don't know, there's so many directions to go. It leaves me so torn. This demo is pretty long. In a good way. Yeah. Suck it, robot. See some up here? Yeah. Well, you know, I never checked if robot has a power. Wonder if it'll respawn. Nope. Next time I see a robot, I need to see if I can steal his power. Nope, that's got nothing for me. So I'm telling them I'm gonna be coming back for that. Little Mega Man style. Where is this all leading me to? I kind of wish I went the other way now. I feel like I missed something. Uh oh. Big robot fella. You got any power for me? Nope. Does boomerang come back? No? Ooh. Ooh, I cannot blow those up. No, I'm out of power. Oh no. Oh, I can stand underneath that and it does stuff. I like the I just got wrecked. I like that the magic sword lets me attack melee, even if I don't have the power for it. Looks like I can block a certain amount of those bombs. With the big gears. Should probably save it for that though. Well, so much for that shield. I think the Kickstarter's for another week, maybe? If I remember correctly. I'll link it in a few. Oh, I got the magic of something. T-bomb. Cool. Okay, T-bomb does that. Doesn't come out of a beam like that. Oh, but it does make some kind of neat little dagger. Beam with T-bomb makes a bubble. Sword T-bomb like that makes... That's kind of a neat sword. Good job searching and you get some quick replies, so you might say if it just came out and he lands on the hill, totally pick it up. Cool. Yeah, it seems like a pretty neat game so far. Oops. I'm gonna stick with that for now. The e-sword seems neat. I definitely missed something back in that other direction, but that's okay. Oh no, I wanna see if robot's got anything for me. Nope. Oh, that like explodes. Wonder if the bubbles are not really easy to hit anything with. I wanted to see if he had a power, but... Uh-oh. Okay, well, I figured that out. I like that a lot. This is a really neat mechanic. Oh no. Oh, this dagger mechanic is really cool. What's up, Darth Novalis? Hopefully I pronounced that right. How's it going today? Oh yeah, this sword just wrecks right through those. Oh man. You got anything for me? Nope. That just seems odd. I wonder if there's something more to that. Glad to hear you're doing good. Well, apparently I ended up in the abandoned factory. This is a pretty long demo. Oh, what's up, the bearded Sith? How you doing, buddy? Kylo's here too. Oh, and Jasmo from last night. Oh, we're loading up in here today. So, I'm starting off my day by playing the Moira demo. It's a game that's currently in Kickstarter, and I wanted to give the demo a try because I like the Game Boy aesthetic. Heck yeah, I remember. I'm not great with names, but at least I can remember things here and there. I like how the game separates its like foreground and background. I want to live in a giant treehouse. How cool is that? So I'm in a different little town, I guess. I'm glad someone else picked up that Wonder Twins reference. There's a creepy room over there. I gotta go in the creepy room. Oh, there's a cake here, though. good looking cake. It bounces off the walls. I just want to show her that I'm not scared. Maybe she just wants to hang out. Oh, I can't stand that far. I guess it's kind of Mega Man-y to take the powers. Yes, there's definitely more people in my house. There's also a cat, which is sitting right next to me. Oh, someone was like, there's another person in your house! If you could hear, Jamie says hi, and my kitty's sniffing my finger. What? This person has a lot of text. Huh? Someone's gonna give me some cool powers. I could not stand there. Or that was a bug, maybe? Yeah. I like fell right through that floor. I beat 3D Majora's Mask yesterday. I've actually never played all the way through that. Though I own, I think, both copies. Actually, I don't think I've ever beaten 3D Zelda for one reason or another. Can I get cat powers from Lucky Catman? Nope. I appreciate there's an impressive amount of story and touches here. But it's not always super interesting for a stream as I run through and talk to each and every person, because it's the comfy inn. Yeah, Majora's Mask is one of your favorite worlds. That's kind of cool. What is it about Majora's Mask that really sticks out to you? This area is huge! Screw it, I'm just gonna go and go forth, do battle. Nope, this must be Ashley. But it's not letting me move or I would race her. Whoa. That enemy killed itself and it was like identified. I wonder if I can climb up here. Nope. I think I need to use the dagger trick. These little moving brick platforms remind me of, what's it called? The Goonies game on Nintendo. Goonies is really sweet. Hey, what's up, Shouty? Yeah, I remember you, dude. You did a bunch of pixelart for Melon speedruns after that other day. That's awesome. Do you guys got stuff up yet? I wonder if those little bug things have powers for me. But Majora's Mask, a lot of characters are just plain weird, and there's this, that sense of dread that clashes with the bright colors and happy animations. I guess that makes sense. No, frog does not have anything for me. I like this red exploding sword. Really want to see if I can get powers from the little bug things. Whoa, speedy rabbit. Oh, I bet you I can get up there by tossing one of those at the ground. Yeah. There's totally not anything up here. But I had to look. I feel like the speedy rabbit had a power for me, but I did not catch it. I want to be ready. Whoa! Just beam once again. Ooh, mouse power. Poof! I love the little head on the mouse. Well, I was just wondering if you had any of the pixels that you made the other day up somewhere. I was just curious. Yeah, this game has a lot of really cool stuff going for it. I'm kind of just like cruising through the demo at this point, but I feel like there's a lot of little secrets and things that I'm missing. I love the facial expressions. I'm gonna fight something big. Oh. Oh, that person is totally colored. Why is that person totally colored? Yeah, the trees definitely have a Kirby feel to them. That's okay, because the Kirby designs are amazing. Poof. It's okay, that person just wanted us to have a nice nap. That's all. To be continued. Well, that was a good stopping point for the demo. Yeah, the blue guy definitely had a Zelda villain feel. So what'd you guys think of that demo? I thought that was pretty fun. I like the power mixing thing. It's really cool to me. And there was a bunch of like cool little mechanics, like the dagger thing in the walls and stuff. Yeah, I wonder how the aesthetic breaking is gonna kind of work into the game. They do the Game Boy thing. Now that I played through that jam, give me a second, I will link the Kickstarter. Because it's nice for people to know where they can check it out. They got a little less than a month to go. And they're pretty much like closing in on their goal. They're like 7,500 out of 13. So that's pretty cool. So check out the Kickstarter. Hey, what's up, Vitoris? You just missed me playing through a game demo. It was really cool. Really, really awesome use of the art and stuff in it. I'm gonna switch into making some pixels in a second. Just need to change over my title and stuff, and we'll get going. Yeah, like, right at the end of the demo, it, like, switched over and, like, broke the theme with, like, color, and it was really neat.